Mission Uprising.
All right, you claim you're knocked out after the earthquake.
Yes, sir.
Don't bother calling me sir, it's not gonna matter.
Because you're gonna torture me anyway?
We don't work that way anymore. Now you just go to the darkest corner of the room.
Great.
How long were you unconscious?
Sun had set when I came to. There was a broadcast.
Were you out for 6 hours? 8? It's important.
Is that a train?
Try to focus on the question, please.
Yeah, I was still shaky as hell when I pulled myself out, so I don't know. It was dark.
Pulled yourself out? You were buried?
I did see something.
You just said it was dark and you were groggy.
Are you trying to get a rise out of me?
We're just along for the ride, Sergeant Blackburn. You're driving, for now.
If you say so.
So it was dark and you were groggy. You saw something after the quake. What was it?
I guess we are pretty much playing through flashbacks.
On the other hand, I have a better idea.
I let you choose. Choose. Choose what?
Oh, come on. What is it? Live or die. Live or die, mister.
MJ!
Okay. Just kill it. No one heard me. Still alive. helicopter did see me kill them, but they didn't care much, which is good for me. This weapon is super accurate. There's one more somewhere over there, I think. There you are. Another one who is just throwing grenades. Oh. This is currently the best weapon that I have used. Got all three. See how good this weapon is. I keep saying it, sorry.
Freeze, motherfucker, hands! Holy shit! Blackburn, am I glad to see you. In about half an hour, this place is gonna be every fucking man for himself. Come on, let's get the fuck out of here.
Okay.
Misfit, this is Misfit 1-3. I think I'm almost back at the staging area. I don't know, this place looks real different without any frickin' buildings. I got the door, come on. Philnet was saying there's riots all over the fucking city. Get this, a coup in Iran. Sponsored by your friendly neighborhood PLR.
Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, that's friendly. Him and him. Should be able to get them. Oh, gee. Never mind. I guess we're gonna run. You can just barely hear it. What used to be a really cool battlefield theme. Now it's just mostly noise.